Up on top of the hill because there's no artillery. Let's go here and play science grave though. Really, dude? You couldn't go around. Oh, you gonna go that way too? I can't believe this E100 driver. Ugh. What an ass.
Scratch another bad guy.
I was in the position first, and then he just shoved me out of the way. Apparently I gotta turn around and help you guys out, though.
Doing, but this is gonna get out of here fast.
Seven's not doing too well now. Oh, I missed the shot on the IS-3. RNG is not being favorable to me, just letting you know. What's up?
I paid big bucks to watch streams. That reminds me, I probably ought to put that ticker up a little bit on. There you go. There you go, I.
Ready to fire. Let's find another target. Target locked.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Find another target. Ready to fire.
How come you're watching tanks and not playing tanks, I?
I have a one hit. I'm down to 80 health, by the way.
Hey, Masmuth, how you doing, man? Tanks is treating me poorly today. That or, Soviet's just doing a good job of using me as a distraction as well. I don't know which. But I'm dying pretty regularly. Well, he's good and stuck. Just go ram him a couple times. Embarrass him.
We'll take it.
Ready to fire on target.
That kind of blew. I'm dead.
See that?
Oh, there goes Soul Prince. He got shot from behind. We lost that game, but we didn't do too bad.
Okay, I'm ready to get my 1,000 experience playing something else. This tank will be more fun when I have a bigger gun where it'll actually damage the enemy.
Okay. Actually, this E-100 should actually get this VK dead. But... Oh!
About to put a crew in 1992. It's gonna happen soon.
Oh no!
We can't hold on!
How much money did I lose this game?
There's not many tanks left to get in this line, and I can start focusing heavily on the others.
21,000. But I did almost 6,000 damage. Tried. And still no marks of excellence.
610. 610 more experience.
You said try a different. Okay, let's do a tier 8 premium.
Yeah, let's play something else.
Yeah, we'll do a tier 8 premium. That'll cheer you up. I haven't played this one in a while.